Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to set a maximum frame rate on your PC using the Nvidia Control Panel. Let's get into the method. Open the Nvidia Control Panel first. If you can't find it, you can search for it in the search bar. Within the app, look in the left section and expand the option called 3D Settings. In this section, click on Manage 3D Settings. On this page, in the Global Settings tab, scroll down and look for the option called Max Frame Rate. Click on the current setting next to it, which should be off, and then you can use the checkbox next to On to enable it, and then use the slider to set the maximum frame rate that you want. With this set, click on OK and then apply in the bottom right corner. This will change the setting globally, but you can use the Program Settings tab to apply a different max frame rate for specific applications using the same method. That's how to set a maximum frame rate on your PC using the Nvidia Control Panel. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.